they usually don't question it.
It's not safe to go out and eat.
The idea that calcium is going to build strong bones is a myth.
Top scientists realize this is fraud.
So if there was one food to wipe out...
Everybody tells you it's healthy.
You don't ask Mom where she got that from. She got it from them. They know.
$165 million just to advertise a product. That's a lot of money.
Got milk? I don't want to freak you out or say something bad.